Hey guys, Skinny Pigs 1 here. So I have a lot of fleece to put away. So this is all washed dried from weeks and weeks that I've just been putting off. So I am going to be sorting it and putting it away. Pig room underneath is where I keep all of the stuff that I was putting away. So these first two bins right here are all the pads, and as you can see, there's a lot of them. I even have some 1x2 pads in here, but they're pretty deep. It goes pretty far back. But with every cozy bed you get online, most people give you 2 pads per bed, so it's added up over the years. But it comes in handy. These two that are under Angus and Autumn's cage are all the bees in the flower beds that I have. So again, they're really deep bins. These are 189 liter bins. Forget if they're Rubbermaid or Sterilite, but those are those ones. So it's a little darker over here. Sorry about that. So this bin is all the thankful animal beds. This is another bin just full of pads. This bin has sea prints. So I have maybe 3 or 4 different sea prints. This yellow one, some with this fish on it, mermaid. So this is another bin with sea beds. So same kind of prints as before. This is the otters, a whole bunch of them. They're getting stuck in here. And this is all 1x2 pads. We go through a lot of those. This one gets emptied the quickest. And we have koala beds. So there's not many in here because that's in the herd cage right now. And then there's one more bin tucked back here. This one's the Disney print.
If you like watching guinea pig videos, learning how to care for us, seeing product hauls or reviews, or really anything else guinea pig, please subscribe and make sure you hit that notification bell so you never miss a video. Down below, I've left 2 more videos for you to pick from, so keep on watching!